this is Tracy with Lindy Stamp Gang, and wanted to tell you a little bit about our company. It's been around for 20 years, 1996. My mom, Lindy, started a company by making rubber stamps, thus Lindy's Stamp Gang. And the gang is from Dad. His name's Wolfgang, and we used to always say that we were part of Wolf's gang, so thus Lindy's Stamp Gang. Had to give you a little bit of that. Mom's no longer with us, but I am continuing the company, and we've got some exciting new products. We've taken our Magicals, if you've heard of them, they're a dye-based powder, so you can color anything in the whole world with them. And we've come up with 10 brand new colors for you and matching embossing powders to go with them all. So we have a whole new line to get y'all excited. So you may have heard of our Magicals. Lindy's has been making Magicals for quite a few years. We've got 20 different sets. We sell them in 5 color sets. And this year we've come out with something brand new for you that you can buy individually. We have a whole rainbow of colors for you, and we've put them in these fabulous little shakers. Excuse my stained hands. We have a great little shaker side for that fun shaking technique, and then we have an opening side that you can put a paintbrush in, or you can get a little bit down on your palette and paint away. So I'm going to show you this shaking technique. Remember that our Magicals are a dye-based product, so that means that they are relatively permanent on anything porous. It just depends on what you've put them on. That they also color all kinds of mediums and make paint out of them. You can use alcohol with them, make alcohol inks. I've just sprinkled it here on some watercolor paper, and I'm just gonna spray a little bit of water on there. And what you can see as we go is that some of these colors actually separate out into the colors that created them. So the black, you get the nice yellow and red showing. I can keep spraying and get a solid black, but I kind of like that. I'm going to show you here what it looks like when I dry it. I just dried it with a heat gun, and you can see all that speckling to make a neat background. So that's one of the techniques you can do with the Magicals. And other things that you can do are similar to our other Magicals. We've also created 10 colors of new embossing powder that match those Magical Shaker colors perfectly. So you can do all kinds of stuff with them. For more information on our brand new products, along with all of our other products, we have over 200 colors of sprays. Come visit us at lindysgang.com. We also have 200 plus videos on YouTube, and we've got great tutorial information on our blog.